like stories, and I often say that the culture of your team is revealed by the stories they tell. I often tell stories to the team, and even have small phrases that remind them of the bigger lessons and values about how we're developing character. So my purpose of this letter is to celebrate your time being trained up and disciplined by your school, your family, and your team. And now you're entering the world into the troubled waters of life. So what I hope I'm about to say to you has a deep impact on you as you continue to grow into a strong man of character and discipline. And may this letter help you continue to maintain or become a man that cares deeply about your own legacy. What kind of man will you choose to become? What will be your legacy? Off to the next house.